If life requires fighting, how dominant is destiny? Do all need struggle, even those who are born lucky? Born with material and immaterial perfection. Is it true that God gives a test? Wealth and poverty is a test. Each side has a different form of exam. The struggle to pass the exam, well, that's the end result.